Imagine a country that is run by some of the smartest people you know. Imagine entrepreneurs, experienced diplomats and civil servants, IITians, Harvard graduates and others who have distinguished themselves in their chosen fields, deciding on policy matters. What if we tell you that you don't need to imagine it, because you're already living in such a country? That's right. The Modi cabinet includes the names of some of the smartest Indian entrepreneurs and diplomats out there. Here is a list of some of the technocrats who are helping Prime Minister Modi run the nation smoothly and efficiently. Rajiv Chandrasekhar. Rajiv Chandrasekhar is a Rajya Sabha MP who is currently the Minister of State for Skill Development and Entrepreneurship and the Minister of State for Electronics and Information Technology. Having studied electrical engineering at MIT Manipal, he completed Masters in Computer Science from the Illinois Institute of Technology, Chicago. Chandrasekhar even worked at Intel, where he was part of the team that designed the i486 processor. In 2005, Chandrasekhar founded Jupiter Capital Private Limited, a Bangalore-based private equity and venture capital firm. Hardeep Singh Puri, currently serving as the Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas and the Minister of Housing and Urban Affairs, Hardeep Singh Puri is a 1974 batch IFS officer who served as Indian ambassador to Brazil and permanent representative of India to the United Nations. He was also the chairman of the UN Security Council's Counter-Terrorism Committee. Ashwini Vaishnav. Ashwini Vaishnav is a Rajya Sabha MP who is presently the Minister of Railways, Communications and Electronics and Information Technology. He completed his M.Tech from IIT Kanpur and joined the IAS in 1994 with an All India rank of 27. Vaishnav also attended Wharton School of the University of Pennsylvania, where he got his MBA. He has experience in both public and private sector enterprises and is also an entrepreneur. Jayant Sinha. Previously the Minister of State for Finance and the Minister of State for Civil Aviation, Jayant Sinha is a graduate from IIT Delhi and the University of Pennsylvania. Sinha also attended Harvard Business School and obtained an MBA with distinction. A former partner with McKinsey and Company at their Delhi and Boston offices, Sinha brings to the table his invaluable experience as a management consultant. S. Jaishankar. External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar is an experienced diplomat with a career spanning over 38 years. He joined the Indian Foreign Service in 1977 and served in different capacities in India and abroad, including as a High Commissioner to Singapore and as Ambassador to the Czech Republic, China and USA. Jaishankar also played a key role in negotiating the Indo-US Civil Nuclear Agreement. He has previously served as the Foreign Secretary from 2015 to 2018 and is the first former Foreign Secretary to head the Ministry of External Affairs as the Cabinet Minister. He also has experience in the private sector, having worked briefly for Tata Sons as President, Global Corporate Affairs. The face of Indian diplomacy, S. Jaishankar, has been